888-344-1013. Listen online at NamasteRadioHouston.com. Download the app, available on your Android and iPhone. Modern Indian Radio.
Vote for Sheriff Troy Nels. He is the Republican candidate for Texas Congressional District 22. With over 30 years of service in law enforcement and military, he is running for Congress to secure the border, to cut our out-of-control $23 trillion debt, and to put service before self like he has always done. He is Sheriff Troy Nels. Vote for Sheriff Troy Nels. Early voting starts October 13. For details, visit nelsforcongress.com.
Take a moment and think about who you rely on most. Now think about how good it makes them feel that you depend on them. So never be afraid to rely on others, because it's when we live mutual that we become fulfilled. To learn how you can protect the people who count on you and secure the future you're building together, contact Lalit Jalan with Mass Mutual Greater Houston at 713-545-9269. That's 713-545-9269.
Namaste, friends. My name is J.C. Jatan, and I am running for state representative. I am a small business owner and family man, and like you, I want our community to be safe and our economy to be strong. Early voting starts October 13th and ends October 30th, and Election Day is on November 3rd. This is J.C. Jatan, and I appreciate your vote for state representative. Thank you.
Paid for by J.C. Jatan for state representative. COVID-19 has created an enormous health crisis and changed the way we perceive our everyday lives. We need something to prevent the spread of infectious diseases.
Don't worry, FaciliClean is here. Yes, FaciliClean is a trusted name when it comes to cleaning services in the greater Houston area, and is a premier full-service cleaning, sanitizing, and disinfecting company. With the state-of-the-art equipment, technology, and certified technicians, FaciliClean offers high production spraying, disinfectant fogging, facility wipe-down, stream clean, and preventative solutions.
FaciliClean is committed to helping their clients keep their facilities, tenants, and employees safe, and also available on nights and weekends.
Call us today for a free quote, 713-234-5003. That's 713-234-5003. And like FaciliClean on Facebook and Instagram.
Visit Maharaja Bhog today and enjoy the best premium veg thali and experience royalty with an unlimited sit-down thali.
Dine in like a king and queen at Maharaja Bhog.
Jalebi and basundi available every day.
Different kind of unlimited items on the menu every day. All safety guidelines are being followed.
Located at 8338 Southwest Freeway. Delivery available via Uber Eats, Grubhub and Favor apps. To go boxes be available hain. For details, call 713-771-2464 and follow Maharaja Bhog on Facebook.
Eat like royalty. Only at
Maharaja Bhog.
Kalasi Divas Salon and Spa invites you for our upcoming festive season. Special deals on eyebrow tinting, face polish, fruit scrub facials, and much more. This October only, we present to you our very special pumpkin spiced facial. Experience the beauty benefits this hidden gem facial holds. Come and embrace your beauty. Give yourself the me time you deserve.
Classy Diva Salon and Spa is open Tuesday through Friday, 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. Saturday and Sunday from 12 noon to 6 p.m.
For appointments, please text 856-693-8970. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram for the latest updates.
Namaste Radio.
Oh, the hits. The number one hit music station.
24/7.
इतना सन्नाटा क्यों है भाई? लेकिन अब नहीं होगा सन्नाटा, क्योंकि हम वापस आ चुके हैं एड ब्रेक के बाद. और दिस इज द थर्ड आवर ऑफ आवर शो टुडे, द फर्स्ट शो ऑफ अक्टूबर 2020.
ऑलरेडी इन अक्टूबर.
already, I know. But I love the last three months of the year, like I said. October mein ek aur bahut hi acha event aata hai, lekin uske baare mein baad mein baat karenge. Aur November to khair hai sabse best. But yes, and namaste Irfan, Alings ki sari team ko aur aapko hum sab ki taraf se namaste.
Namaste Irfan, namaste.
ये जगह जरूर जाइए, जरूर
जरूर जाइए,
जरूर 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 जाइए. एंड आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट Bob's Lounge and Grill.
Most of funny about it.
पता नहीं, you know, आप ad भी जब ये, you know, थोड़ा off topic बोलूं, जब सुशील ये ad record कर रहे थे Bob's Lounge and Grill, I don't know why. I wish sometimes, you know, you can make them hear those bloopers.
You should
bloopers.
Do a bloopers. Yeah. Make a bloopers video.
Sushil just couldn't stop laughing. He went located at 6401 Hillcroft. And we were like, ye kya ho raha hai? Pata nahi Sushil ko itna kya funny laga. Lekin, jana udhar zarur hai, kyunki wahan jaake enjoy kariye, hasiye, अपना जो स्ट्रेस है वो भगा दीजिए. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट Bob's Lounge and Grill. इट्स द राइट प्लेस टू रिलैक्स, मीट अप विद योर फ्रेंड्स. दे हैव अ फुल साइज बार, हुक्का, डिलिशियस मेन्यू विद इंडियन चाइनीज गोवन डिशेस. आई वॉज जस्ट टोल्ड दैट द शेफ इज फ्रॉम गोवा, सो हु बेटर, आई मीन हु एल्स कैन मेक बेटर डिशेज गोवन डिशेज देन अ पर्सन फ्रॉम गोवा. एंड दे हैव म्यूजिक, पूल टेबल, सो द परफेक्ट प्लेस फॉर यू टू गो एंड रिलैक्स. लोकेटेड एट 6401 हिलक्रॉफ्ट एवेन्यू, 59 और हिलक्रॉफ्ट के इंटरसेक्शन पे ही है. 7 days a week खुला होता है, शाम को 5 से सुबह 2 बजे तक, तो आराम से आप जा सकते हैं. For details, call them at 281-974-4918. That's 281-974-4918. Their website is bobsloungeandgrill.com. Follow them on Facebook and Instagram. They have their menu up there. Looks delicious. So go check it out. Or, you know, see the menu on our Facebook page. Ya fir bobsloungeandgrill.com. Bas daliye Google pe aur jaiye, dekhiye and enjoy kariye. And we always appreciate when you all go to a place after we have, you know, asked you all to do that. Definitely come back and tell us about it. Give us reviews. That was Bob's Lounge and Grill. So, ab aata hai hamara section of world and local news. And ye section hum hamesha start karne se pehle bolte na, thanks to India Herald. India-Herald.com. Follow them on Facebook, India Herald. काफ़ी अच्छा न्यूज़पेपर है, सारी खबरें आपको फटाफट मिल जाती हैं उनके डिजिटल वर्जन से. सो आज इंडिया हेरल्ड हमारे लिए क्या लेकर आया है. सो द US extends their ban on cruise ship. OMG. सो मेरा आईपैड थोड़ा क्विजी एक्ट कर रहा है. बट यस, US extends ban on cruise ships through October. सो सबको पता है कोविड के वजह से सारे क्रूज शिप्स बंद कर दिए गए थे, लेकिन सितंबर 29 तक वो बैन था. लेकिन जैसे ही सितंबर 29 हुआ तो अब अक्टूबर पे बढ़ा दिया गया है. बट जो ह्यूस्टन वाले हैं और जो गैल्वेस्टन पोर्ट से सारी शिप्स लेते हैं हम जैसे लोग, उनके लिए और भी दुखद समाचार है, बिकॉज कार्निवल कैंसल्स ऑल क्रूज आउट ऑफ गैल्वेस्टन थ्रू 2020. संदीप, हैव यू बीन ऑन अ क्रूज?
नेवर.
Ooh. Oh, you haven't?
Never.
So, जब ये खुलेंगे हम सब क्रूज पे जा रहे हैं, and maybe one show we'll do from there only.
Yeah, why not? Remote show.
वहाँ कवरेज नहीं आता है.
क्यों नहीं? हम लोग, we can take the package. Nowadays, Wi-Fi is available on cruise all the time.
Yes, boss.
So, yeah, I will get make sure कि एक remote show हो क्रूज पे. हाँ, संदीप?
Right? That's fine.
So, let's do that. But 2020 तक तो नहीं होगा, guys. So, 2021 for sure. तो ये थी न्यूज अबाउट क्रूज. आगे बढ़ते हैं, एक सॉन्ग का ब्रेक लेते हैं, फिर देन वील कम बैक एंड टॉक अबाउट मोर न्यूज.
छेड़ के मन का साज साज फिर गाऊंगा, फिर सबके दिल को आज आज बहलाऊंगा, इस मंजर को इस पल को भूल ना पाऊंगा, मैं भूल इसे ना पाऊंगा।
So as a question, has any of the Indian Idol that actually won, mm-hmm. is there anyone that's actually still
been successful?
Yeah.
No.
No, not the people who won, but people who were like in the top five or three, like Neha Kakkar.
Arijit, there?
Arijit was not in, he
Arijit
didn't.
Arijit was Saregama.
Saregama, yeah. But he was not the
so
winner.
So yeah, Neha was not a winner, right?
No, she was not the winner. Yeah, none of them. Like,
there's been quite a few, right, that didn't win, but they're big now, right? Like,
whoever's won, yeah, they have not.
That Bhoomi,
not
Bhoomi.
Trivedi?
Yeah.
She was in one of the Indian 4 or 5, something.
Oh, like. Usne she won wo gana gaya tha na, Shah Rukh aur wo Rais movie ka.
Bit song.
Jo aapko pasand hai, wo
Lela Me Lela.
Oh, Dandiya wala.
Uri Ja.
I like that song, yeah.
Yeah, good song.
I like that one.
Yeah.
The other one, romantic song.
Zalima. With Arijit. So RG was the on Saregama, right?
Yes.
And he didn't win either.
No, he
now didn't. He's India's most popular.
Yeah.
At this time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely. But talking about some more news, like I said, you know, COVID has been very harsh on a lot of companies, and now it's Shell.
Yeah.
Shell plans to cut up to 9,000 jobs worldwide as oil demand slumps. और तुम्हारी Tesla जैसे के वजह से तो और भी demand down ही जा रही है.
Blame on Tesla. Okay, fine.
There are other car companies who started making electric cars anyways. I don't think it's because of that.
Well, talking about...
I think उनका PPE खत्म हो गया. That's what happened.
Well, a lot of companies are now going through big companies because of that. Yes, you're right. PPEs जाके... PPE नहीं, PPPs.
PPE. Oh, sorry. Yeah, PPP. Why am I saying? Since I'm in healthcare field, PPP hi chalta hai dimag mein.
हाँ, तुम PPP. PPE ही लेते हो. हम लोग को PPP मिला है. तो PPPs खत्म हो गए हैं. That is the government. Basically, people who don't know what PPE is, government aid मिली थी. But I think अब जाके काफी लोग के खत्म हुई है. But yes, also talking about electric cars and all. So California में ये क्या हो गया यार? तो मतलब क्या करेंगे लोग?
I don't know.
So,
yeah. Oh, I thought you were going to say good news about California, actually.
No, not.
And excuse me for that. California governor signs order banning sales of new gasoline cars by 2035. That's like, what, 15 years from now. Mm-hmm. So, 15 saal ke baad.
The first state to do that.
California will phase out the sale of all gasoline-powered vehicles by 2035. So, you won't be able to buy a new vehicle जिसमें gas के through चलती है, it has to be an electric vehicle, and that is really a shocker for me. Interesting, true, but shocking also.
That's nice and a very bold step. So the car manufacturing companies will be forced now to make affordable electric cars.
That's right. Oh, so Tesla will become like $25,000, $30,000.
Tesla will have much more competition now. Mm-hmm. Is because every car manufacturing company who wants to survive will have to make electric
cars.
Tabhi
to Tesla apne prices kam karegi na fir.
Haan, but ye khali California ne kiya. Actually, California, wahi pe Tesla ka hub hai. So.
Yeah, but Tesla's moved its hub now also to Texas, right?
It's expanded its plant.
It's Austin now, right?
Austin, yeah. Houston didn't win. Even though Judge KP Jodh tried to bend a lot.
But hey, we do have Amazon, actually.
Amazon to mere backyard mein aa raha hai, maine bola na.
Amazon is building a new warehouse over here.
Yeah, I think
delivery center or...
Yeah, we saw it just yesterday and it's almost like almost maybe 50% done.
So that's... Gonna be an alien.
Yeah, it's right just behind. Off of like right there outside. You know where the new HEB and all of that is.
Yeah,
right there.
Amazon's coming to you.
That's right. So, I will place an order on my Prime order right now, and the next 1 hour it'll be home. Ting tong, lo madam.
Don't we have a Prime Day this month too?
Yes, we do. Yeah. Oh my God, Sandeep, and I'm so excited about it.
And you know what I read about that? To compete with Amazon, Walmart and Target are coming up with their own Prime Days.
But they can't compare with the
it's going to be the
Prime
same day.
Prime, like Amazon.
It's going to be
Prime
the same day.
And for some reason, for some reason, I can't see when is the Prime Day.
The biggest retailer on the world, in the world, is Walmart.
But then this is...
iPhones give a lot of problems, that's why you can't see.
So yes, Amazon Prime Day is October 13th and 14th. Yay. I'm so excited. Okay. So Shil, you better be ready with that wallet.
I don't have to be.
That's true.
Why would I? Are you expecting to place an order online? You want me to go to the store and pay for it? Why do I have to be ready with a wallet?
अरे वो मेरी आपके तरफ एक धमकी थी कि पता यू विल नो आफ्टर अक्टूबर 13th एंड
14th
अभी क्या मेरी चेन भेज दी अभी क्या भेजेगी
सो सैड यार यू आर सच अ रोतू सो यू नो इट्स लाइक अक्टूबर 13th और 14th के बाद दीप अगले एक महीने तक एवरी डे देयर विल बी सम पार्सल कमिंग टू माय हाउस यू नो लाइक टिंग 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 देयर विल बी अ मोशन इन द फ्रंट डोर
सो द न्यूज़ इज Amazon's Prime Day will have to compete with Target's and Walmart's coinciding online sales event.
I mean, those two don't even compare to Amazon.
So yeah, so after being postponed due to the COVID pandemic, the retailer's annual sales event will take place on October 13 and 14, with a heavy emphasis on small business sellers and advanced deals.
Advanced deal.
Okay. Yep. So, to wo bhi hai. But aage badhte hue, so I'm looking forward to it. Ki you know kaise hoga, kya hoga.
Right.
Looking forward to it. But लेकिन आपको आगे चलते हुए बताएं, since this is pandemic going on, एक चीज जिंदगी का कोई भरोसा नहीं है तो हम हमेशा कहते हैं इसके लिए कि make sure that you're safeguarding your future and one person to really help you do that is none other than Lalit Jalan from Mass Mutual. Give him a call today because he is and will be your financial guidance. He is a financial service professional and he can help you make informed and meaningful financial decision based on your needs and priorities. He is a sales manager and financial service professional for Mass Mutual and he does specialize in retirement and estate planning, guys. So give him a call today. There is no money to give him a call. Ben, pick his brain. His number is 713-545-9269. He's been doing this for many years. He has tons of knowledge about it. Give him a call, 713-545-9269.
Right, we'll take a quick short break and back with more news right here on Namaste Radio. Keep it locked in.
Namaste Radio on 1050 AM. Modern Indian Radio. The son of an immigrant father, former Foreign Service officer, Sri Kulkarni is running for Congress. In Congress, Sri will separate politics from the pandemic. He'll work to reopen Texas safely, help small businesses recover, and ensure everyone has affordable health care, even if they have had COVID-19. In Congress, we can count on Sri to fight for all Texas families. Vote for Sri. Early voting starts October 13th through October 30th. Election day is November 3rd. Shri2020.com.
I'm Sri Preston Kulkarni, candidate for Congress, and I approve this message.
Paid for by Sri for Congress.
Arey yaar, I had a long day at work and need a spot to relax.
I want to meet up with my friends, but I can't think of a place. Or maybe I just want to get out and enjoy some positive vibes.
Don't worry, I have the right spot for you. Bob's Lounge and Grill.
Bob's Lounge and Grill?
That's right, Bob's Lounge and Grill. They have a full-size bar, hookah, delicious menu with Indian, Chinese and Goan dishes. Saath mein music aur pool table bhi hai.
Wow, sounds delicious.
Located at 6401 Hillcroft Avenue. Open 7 days a week from 5 p.m. to 2 a.m. Call 281-974-4918. That's 281-974-4918. Or visit them at bobsloungeandgrill.com. Like Bob's Lounge and Grill on Facebook and Instagram.
Though the times are uncertain, let's savor our little moments. Moments of families being together. Moments like when your favorite meal arrives at Arling's or at your home. Little moments matter the most, and Arling's is here to make those moments happen. Arling's Chinese, open for dine-in, delivery, and takeout. Open to make those moments. Visit us at arlingschinese.com.
गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेम्पल ऑफ ह्यूस्टन आप सबको आमंत्रित करता है। हिंदू वेडिंग सेरेमनी हो या एंगेजमेंट, सत्यनारायण पूजा हो या गायत्री हवन, बेबी शावर पूजा हो या वास्तु शांति, लक्ष्मी पूजा हो या गणपति पूजा, या जीवन में सिर्फ पॉजिटिविटी लानी हो, आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868। गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेम्पल लोकेटेड है 5645 हिलक्रॉफ्ट एवेन्यू स्वीट 701 पे। डिटेल्स के लिए फॉलो करें गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेम्पल फेसबुक पे। तो आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868। जय श्री गणेश।
गणपति नमो नमः, श्री सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः।
What up? This is DJ Bubba Khan from Culture Shock, and you're listening to Namaste Radio, Modern Indian Radio.
Mangalam, mangalam. Will you marry me?
No.
Mangalam, mangalam.
I did already.
You married me? Okay, yes. No. Marry me, to ab bhul jao is janam mein logo. Lekin...
Exactly.
मेरे भी कोई इरादा नहीं है, लेकिन मेरा यहाँ जाने का जरूर इरादा होता है और मेरा मन करता है मैं यहाँ पे हर बार जाऊँ। मैं पंचका ये कहना चाहती हूँ कि आप सब भी आलिंग्स जाइए। मैं थोड़ी, मैंने जैसे बोला था मैंने कुछ मीठा खा लिया, तो आई वॉज लिटल शुगर हाई, सो आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट आलिंग्स चाइनीज क्विजीन, द बेस्ट बेस्ट इंडो चाइनीज, एंड आई स्टिल कांट गेट ओवर द इवनिंग वी स्पेंड देयर रिसेंटली। They are open for dine-in, and you know what? Such tremendous support from the people, because these people have also supported the people, the first
community,
responders.
Absolutely.
अभी भी मतलब ऐसा है कि आप जाएं weekends को तो rush है, wait करवाते हैं क्योंकि ये लोग सारे safety guidelines you know follow करते हैं, तो ऐसा exactly. नहीं है कि बस बिठा दिया सबको। They have to take proper measures. दूर दूर बिठाते हैं, clean करते हैं सब कुछ, फिर next party को बिठाते हैं। लेकिन अगर आपको बैठना नहीं है, इतना पेशेंस नहीं है, आप जरूर डिलीवरी करवा सकते हैं।
एब्सोल्युटली।
Uber Eats, Faber या Grubhub, और इफ यू सॉ इन आवर वीडियो, इफ यू गो डू अ कर्बसाइड पिकअप, दे हैव दिस विंडो व्हिच इज यू नो द वॉक टू द विंडो इज कवर्ड विद दीज व्हाट डू यू कॉल दोस डिवाइडर्स, एंड कोई आपको इश्यूज नहीं होगा। जस्ट जाइए, ऑर्डर करिए, यू कैन पे ऑन फोन बिफोर गोइंग, ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज जस्ट पिकअप, go sit back in your car and go home and eat. So it is Arling's Chinese, 281-242-0432 is their number, and if you like cocktails, even mocktails, do try it out at Arling's, located at Highway 90, Highway 6, arlingschinese.com. Follow them on Facebook and Instagram.
Delicious.
Right. Delicious, yes. And my last bit of the news section, this is something, you know, a good news and a bad news. Good news, matlab, this guy kind of, you know, always makes me proud. I mean, I'm a big fan of this person.
Thank you.
He's one of the sharks in the Shark Tank show, which is, I think, Sushila mera kafi favorite show hai. And I am talking about
the Dallas owner.
Yes, the Dallas Mavericks owner. Mark Cuban. Started with humble beginnings. Rather, he came from a very poor background, but worked his way up. And, you know, if you know all the Sharks' key stories, other than Barbara, of course.
They're all self-made billionaires.
I don't think about that about Barbara, but that's another story.
Yeah, Barbara used to be in real estate.
Yeah, but I thought she married a rich guy. Lekin, maybe not. I am right now talking about Mark Cuban, and he did a great job by donating $50,000 each to the families of the two Los Angeles County Sheriff deputies who were wounded in an ambush attack last month. And this was confirmed by him to Fox News.
Yeah.
The deputies, 31-year-old and a 24-year-old man, were shot in the face and head while sitting in their patrol car near the Compton Metro Station. Both underwent surgery and have been released from the hospital, and they are expected for a full recovery.
Thank God.
But Mark Cuban went ahead and donated $50,000 each. So, kudos. And Charu, our very own Charu Palkam Shetty, also endorses Arling's Chinese. She says they have great food and great hospitality.
Absolutely. And now they have great cocktails.
Cocktails, that's right.
And mocktails.
And now the news that kind of, gave jitters to all of us this week. एंड अगेन कम्स बैक टू द सेम दैट लूप जो हम कहीं ना कहीं निर्भया से चल रही है ये इंडिया में इशू. आई गेस कोविड के टाइम पे लोग और ज़्यादा फ्रस्ट्रेटेड हो गए हैं. एंड इट वॉज रिडिक्यूलस दैट अ 19 ईयर ओल्ड
हतरस
या एंड द वर्स्ट पार्ट इज दिस यू नो दिस इज समथिंग लाइक आई जस्ट डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दिस एंड आई फील ब्लेस्ड कि मेरे माँ बाप ने मुझे ऐसा नहीं बड़ा किया. मेरे माँ बाप ने मुझे ये नहीं बोला कि तुम यू नो किसी के साथ दोस्ती करो तो उसका रिलीजन देखो, उसकी जात देखो, उसका कलर देखो, उसके पैसे नहीं था. दिस इज द वर्स्ट पार्ट वेयर व्हेन आई हियर दिस इज शी वाज अ दलित. फॉर पीपल हु डोंट अंडरस्टैंड फ्रॉम अ लोअर क्लास इन इंडिया एज दे डिवाइड पीपल इन क्लास यूज टू, अभी नहीं होता है. एंड बट गाँव में ऐसी चीज़ों में बहुत मतलब ये चीज़ें चलती हैं. So she was a 19-year-old woman from Dalit community and she was raped by like 2 weeks. She was raped, gang raped on September 14th by the upper class, the upper caste ke jo ladke the, un logo ne unhe rape kiya. And that was right. Hathras district police ने ये सारा केस फाइल किया है एंड 4 मेन हैव बीन अरेस्टेड एंड बुक्ड फॉर रेप एंड मर्डर एंड एन इन्वेस्टिगेशन इज अंडर वे अकॉर्डिंग टू द पुलिस इन हाथरस. एंड इट अगेन कम्स डाउन टू द सेम डिस्कशन वेयर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल शो देयर फ्रस्ट्रेशन अबाउट शुड यू इवन डू दिस, लाइक यू नो एक केस चलाओ और यू जस्ट किल दीज पीपल राइट अवे. लेकिन अनफॉर्चुनेटली दीज थिंग आर स्टिल देयर इन इंडिया. And she was from the Dalit class and the upper caste ke char ladko ne unka gang rape kiya. And trust me, you don't want to hear the description. If you know how and how she was raped and murdered brutally, you should go and read about this. And I don't know, sometimes it's like, kaise in logo ko ye education dein? Kaise in logo ko samjhaen ki this is not right? But yeah, this was one of the worst things I read this week and it was very sad. And I just hope, you know, things can change in future. But moving forward, mujhe itna serious nahi hona tha is topic pe, lekin ye topic hai hi itna. October jo mahina hai, isme ek aur cheez hoti hai, which is, it is a breast cancer awareness month. And a lot of people...
It's a pink month.
It's a pink month, that's right. And you know, it's a very important for every woman to be proactive about breast cancer and get your breast health checkup every year, especially after you're 25. So I encourage all my friends out there, all the ladies out there, definitely do this because this can happen to anyone and everyone, anyone right now. So definitely get yourself checked up. And this is a cancer which, if it is checked in a early stage, it can be taken care of. So definitely October ek breast cancer awareness month hai aur meri taraf se yahi ek koshish thi ki agar aap ne nahi check up karaya hai, aap zarur aage jaiye, badhiye aur doctor ke paas jaiye aur apna is cheez ke liye check up zarur karaiye. And 100 more days, less than 100 days for 2022 get over, right?
Chalo isi pe tum lightest cheez pe tumse ek tense ke bare mein sawal poochte hain.
Okay.
Tense. Okay.
जैसे होता है ना past tense, present tense, future tense, tense पे सवाल करते हैं. तो यही सवाल जो हमारे पप्पू ने अपनी टीचर से कहा था, पूछा था, तो वही तुमसे पूछते हैं.
पूछिए.
कि जब टीचर टेंस पे लेसन दे रही थी, टीचिंग टेंसेस, तो पप्पू ने बोला, मिस, व्हाट विल बी द प्रेजेंट टेंस ऑफ सैमसंग?
सैमसंग.
सैमसंग का प्रेजेंट टेंस क्या होगा?
सैमसंग.
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 नाइस.
ओह माय गॉड, सुशील, रियली?
If the past tense is Samsung, the present will be Samsung.
Samsung, yeah, yeah. Samsung's.
देखा, मैंने कहा था वैसे ही कि Samsung जो है वो पंजाबी है.
और इससे प्रूव होता है कि मेरी इंग्लिश ग्रामर बहुत अच्छी है.
Absolutely.
तो मैं बोल रही थी, बिफोर वी गेट ऑन टू आर अमेजिंग सेक्शन दैट सुशील ब्रिंग्स एवरी वीक. यस, लेस देन 100 डेज टू 2021.
एंड सुशील, कम ऑन.
योर थॉट्स ऑन दैट, दीप?
आई एम रेडी.
आर यू रेडी?
Ready for the next
you
year.
You ready, hit brother?
Hit the refresh button. And
but do you really think to just changing the date makes a difference?
I hope so. I think, yeah, sometimes, yeah, it does.
Right? Yeah, but I cannot believe that this year is going to end. But yes, it is going to end. And I'm just looking forward to the next 3 months and you know, hopefully aaram se katenge, acche se katenge. And अब आगे बढ़ते हैं एंड सुशील अपना आज आपका क्या टॉपिक है?
आज टॉपिक है मेरा सैमसंग. सो एवरी वीक कुछ ना कुछ डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स लेके आते हैं आपके लिए. इनिशियली संदीप ने टॉप बॉलीवुड ग्रॉसिंग मूवीज के बारे में बात की थी. इस बार हम आपसे आप बात करेंगे द 12 मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव मील्स इन द वर्ल्ड.
ओह वाओ.
मील्स. मील्स मतलब खाना.
खाना
जो सांप को चाहिए. खाना. खाना तो यू नो एक जमाने में कहावत है कि किसी को पूछते थे ना कि और सब कैसा चल रहा है, तो लोग बोलते थे दाल रोटी चल रही है. तो मेरा जवाब होता रहा दाल रोटी तो भिखारी भी खाता है यार. सब खाते हैं. सो बात वहाँ की नहीं रही, बात है कि बेसिकली हाउ यू नो व्हाट कैन यू अफोर्ड व्हाट यू कैंट. एवरीथिंग इज बिकम अबाउट लग्जरी एंड स्टेटमेंट राइट. यू गो टू डिफरेंट रेस्टोरेंट्स, यू पुट पिक्चर्स, आज यहाँ गए आज वहाँ गए. Of course, meals are very expensive. So we're going to talk about those 12 most expensive meals in the world. Fine dining ki baat kar rahe hum actually. So fine dining typically means splurging a little for higher quality meat or fresh seafood. Restaurant owners and chefs around the world create original dining experiences for those who want unique experiences. That's what we're going to talk about. You know, like spending over $10,000 on a pizza, kabhi suna? Or $1,000 on an ice cream sundae.
Absolutely. I look forward to hearing that. But let's get into a song. And then come back and continue with this amazing topic jo aaj social lekar aaye hain aap sab ke liye.
Toba toba kya hoga hona hai jo wo hoga hota hai jo ho jaane do aane wala aayega jaane wala jayega tum na mano to jaane do.
जाओ बुला रही हो. आओ
आओ
आओ आओ. That's right, हम बात कर रहे हैं. We are talking about those fine dining restaurants. Actually, meals की बात कर रहे हैं. The that are created by chefs around the world for you, for a very high price. तो हम 12 most expensive meals in the world की बात करेंगे. And this segment is brought to you by none other than Facility Clean, which is a premier full service cleaning, sanitizing and disinfecting company available 24/7 365 days at your service. They have the state of the art equipment, technology and certified technicians. They can tackle any preventative disinfecting projects. They do use a high grade hospital grade or medical grade basically disinfectant to make sure that all the germs are disinfected, properly cleaned, sanitized from your tables, from your chairs, any areas in your business or at your home. Give them a call today. They're very affordable. The number is 713-234-5003. Especially hospital bills are very affordable. 713-234-5003. Or you can check them online at facilityclean.com. चालू करते हैं हमारा टॉपिक द 12 मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव मील्स इन द वर्ल्ड. गाइस डिस्क्लेमर, थोड़ा नाम में मेरे को थोड़ा बहुत मुश्किल होता है बोलने के लिए बिकॉज दीज आर इंटरनेशनल क्विजींस. सो डिशेस के नाम बोलने इतने इजी नहीं है, तो बेयर विद मी.
फेंग शुई हुई है.
तो नंबर 12 पे जो डिश आती है, आई थिंक पिक्चर्स भी है हमारे पास.
यस, वी डू.
सो नंबर 12 पे डिश आती है, उसका नाम है कोटो किचो आरेसियामा.
कोटो किचो आरेसियामा.
It comes from a place in Japan. It's called Kyoto.
K
Kyoto. So Kyoto Kicho Arishima in Kyoto, Japan. There are several pre-fixed menus to choose from, but the costliest option is about 64,800 yen, which is about almost $600 a person. Granted, you won't leave hungry, as the meal is at least 10 courses and features a round of sashimi, grilled and steamed food, rice, pickled vegetables, desserts, to name just a few.
I like sashimi though. So it's probably said, Kyoto Kicho Arishima.
Yeah. So the meal is prepared by Chef Kuno Tokuwaka. So when you're eating a high-end meal, be mindful of how restaurants mark up dishes to increase your bill. So guys, about $599.49 a person, 10-course meal. This comes at number 12 in our list.
Chalo,
Japan.
Japan.
Number 11 pe aati hai. It's restaurant. It's restaurant Guy Savoy Monet.
Monet.
Monet. Yeah.
See, I told you. Pardon my French. So, restaurant Guy Savoy Monet.
Savoy udhar bhi.
Savoy Monet. Paris mein hai ye restaurant. So, Chef Guy Savoy opened this restaurant in 2015, overlooking the beautiful Louvre, the Penfield. Currently, the Persian restaurant offers a prefix menu of up to 13 courses, described as a feast of textures, colors, and flavors. You can check the picture on our Facebook Live right now, what it looks like, one of the dishes. The price does not include drinks, by the way. However, for the hundreds of dollars, you will enjoy duck, lobster, artichoke soup, black truffles, in addition to other delightful dishes. The average cost per person is $536.63.
Nice.
That comes at number 11. Number... Number 10 pe aati hai. This is in our own backyard, Houston nahi, lekin this is in New York. It's called Massa, M-A-S-A, Massa. So, but make sure that you're planning aside about 2 hours for this nearly amazing sushi eating experience at Massa in New York.
Wow.
The price, what I want to tell you, does not include taxes, gratuity, or drinks.
Doesn't include
it. No, it doesn't include gratuity. I'm sorry, but it doesn't include taxes and drinks. You will save money on gratuity though, but tips are all tips are not accepted. So this includes that. Although the menu changes regularly to keep it fresh, expect to be served only the finest Japanese cuisine, carefully crafted by Chef Masayoshi Takayama. The reason the menu changes because of the fish. It's sushi, remember? It costs about $600, $595 to $600 per person. So dining at Masa is a little more different than ordering regular sushi as a midnight snack, but spicy tuna roll is one of the most popular late night takeout orders around the country that we have today. And the menu changes as per the fish they receive. Nice. So about 2 hours aside, you get a private chef who's on the table who makes fresh sushi in front of you with limited people.
Wow. That's why it's very expensive. Let's
go.
Break lete hai ek. Uske aane ke baad aapko aage ki bhi bahut aatai hai.
आप सुन रहे हैं नमस्ते रेडियो मॉडर्न इंडियन रेडियो.
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal at Kidney Health Center has over 15 years' expertise in blood pressure control, kidney stone and kidney transplant management, hemo and peritoneal dialysis, specializing in chronic kidney disease from diabetes, high blood pressure, and autoimmune diseases. They promote the use of advanced technology in their business practice and treat their patients with a customized approach. All insurances, Medicare and Medicaid accepted. They have 3 convenient locations for you in Sugarland, Medical Center, and West Houston area. For Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal, board certified in nephrology, visit their website at bozenhealth.com or call 713-520-6875 for appointments. That's 713-520-6875.
Hello, this is Pradeep Salhan of PSPC Bookkeeping Services. Call us today at 281-580-8700 or 281-583-2993. Our services include bookkeeping, income tax returns, company formation and startup, tax strategies and consulting, and much, much more. We are located at 14340 Torrey Chase Boulevard, Suite 110, Houston, 77014. So call us at 281-580-8700. And ask for Pradeep or Sid. Again, that's 281-580-8700 or 281-583-2993. Thank you and namaste.
Namaste, friends. My name is JC Jatan, and I am running for state representative. I am a small business owner and family man, and like you, I want our community to be safe and our economy to be strong. Early voting starts October 13th and ends October 30th, and Election Day is on November 3rd. This is JC Jatan, and I appreciate your vote for state representative. Thank you.
Paid for by JC Jatan for state representative.
COVID-19 has created an enormous health crisis and changed the way we perceive our everyday lives. We need something to prevent the spread of infectious diseases.
Don't worry, Facilaclean is here. Yes, Facilaclean is a trusted name when it comes to cleaning services in the greater Houston area and is a premier full-service cleaning, sanitizing, and disinfecting company. With the state-of-the-art equipment, technology, and certified technicians, Facilaclean offers high production spraying, disinfectant fogging, facility wipe-down, stream clean, and preventative solutions.
Facilaclean is committed to helping their clients keep their facilities, tenants, and employees safe and also available on nights and weekends.
Call us today for a free quote, 713-234-5003. That's 713-234-5003. And like Facilaclean on Facebook and Instagram.
Vote for Sheriff Troy Nels. He is the Republican candidate for Texas Congressional District 22. With over 30 years of service in law enforcement and military, he is running for Congress to secure the border, to cut our out-of-control $23 trillion debt, and to put service before self like he has always done. He is Sheriff Troy Nels. Vote for Sheriff Troy Nels. Early voting starts October 13. For details, visit nelsforcongress.com.
आज मेरे पास बिल्डिंग है, प्रॉपर्टी है, बैंक बैलेंस है, बंगला है, गाड़ी है, क्या है तुम्हारे पास?
मेरे पास नमस्ते रेडियो है।
वेलकम बैक, आप सुन रहे हैं नमस्ते रेडियो। एंड अब बात करते हैं, सुशील वैसे बात कर रहे थे टॉपिक्स अबाउट द मोस्ट हाईएस्ट और द कॉस्टलीस्ट फाइन डाइनिंग रेस्टोरेंट्स, बट बिफोर दैट आई वांट टू रिमाइंड यू ऑल, अर्ली वोटिंग इज स्टार्टिंग अक्टूबर 13, विच इज़ इन द नेक्स्ट 10 days, एंड इट कंटिन्यूज टिल अक्टूबर 30th. So don't wait for the election day. Go out and vote. And right now I want to remind you all about Sheriff Troy Nels, who is running for Congress. He is the Republican candidate for Texas Congressional District 22 with over 30 years of service in law enforcement and military. He is the candidate for you. Currently, he is the sheriff of Fort Bend County. And, speaking to him recently, he shared all his, policies and some of the main issues that he wants to basically run for, securing the border, cut out of control $23 trillion debt, and put service before self. So for further details, you can visit his Facebook page, Sheriff Troy, or Nels for Congress, and also his twin brother who is running for the sheriff. So elect Troy Nels for Congress and Trevor Nels for Fort Bend County Sheriff.
That's right, hum baat kar rahe hain aap se abhi, the 12 most expensive meals in the world. Number 9 pe pahunch chuke hain hum, teen bata diye. So number 9 is a multi-sensory dining experience created one of a kind in the only concept that I've heard of, and it dazzles more than just your taste buds. It's created by French chef Paul Perret, and he designed this concept in 2012. This is in Shanghai, by the way.
Shanghai,
China. This is a 20-course meal.
20-course
meal. The name of the restaurant is called Ultra Wallet. It's a 20-course meal, comes with theme music for every course, as well as light shows. All guests at the table are served the same food at the same time, by the way.
Wow.
And average cost per person to dine here is $872.89.
Sandeep, you can give me a birthday treat here, okay?
But they say it will be worth the cost.
Oh, it'll be worth so, Sandeep. First, you get me China ka ticket, and then you get it.
So, Ultraviolet, name of restaurant in Shanghai. It comes with a light show and a one of a kind dining experience.
Right now, we'll do definitely it virtually.
Have to go empty stomach for at least 2-3 days. 20 course.
2-3 days. I was thinking 1 month.
Number 8. Pe baat karte hain. This is in our own.
This looks
the
good
UFS of A.
I want to try this.
Yeah, so that's Ultraviolet. The picture you're looking at.
No, the next one too.
The next one we're talking about is in Las Vegas. Mm. The name of the restaurant is called Burger Brasserie.
Ooh.
Yep, Burger Brasserie.
With a twist.
Yeah, Burger Brasserie. And
damn, I ain't paying that much for a burger.
So it's the Paris Las Vegas resort restaurant serves up this burger. The name of this burger that's the most expensive is called Kobe Beef and Maine Lobster Burger. Which cost about, that's the burger, $777.
Kobe beef is very, like, rich.
Yeah.
Kobe beef is supposed to be very expensive, by
well,
the way.
Well, even lobster is a very expensive meat.
Yeah.
So Kobe beef is, so yeah, it's supposed to be very expensive. So this Paris Las Vegas resort restaurant serves up this burger with panceta, goat cheese, seroid foie gras, arugula, Maine lobster, and 100-year-age balsamic paired with BLT salad. Wow. The meal also comes with a bottle of Rose Dome Paragon champagne.
Okay.
For $777.
Wow. Still expensive for a burger.
Well, talking about the 12 most expensive meals in the world, that's why. Mm-hmm. Number 7 again. Jahan khane ki baat ho rahi hai, I always call New York as one of the food capitals in the USA for me.
Yeah. Ooh, that looks good.
So, number 7 pe ye jagah ka naam hai Serendipity 3. Absolutely. And the name of the dish is called Golden Affluence Sundae.
Wow, that Sunday really looks good.
So it's a dessert.
Was that, if you're seeing it on our Facebook Live or YouTube Live, you can see it's, I think, kind of gold-plated on top, right?
I think so. So yeah, let's go and talk about it.
Yeah, it seems like.
So yeah, this dessert costs about $1,000. So if you have $1,000 to spend and are curious what a four-figure dessert tastes like, head to this restaurant. It's called Serendipity 3 in New York. What happened?
It's Serendipity.
Serendipity, yeah, sorry. I told you, pardon my French. So in this dish, Tahitian vanilla ice cream made with Madagascar vanilla bean is covered in a 24-karat gold leaf. Specialty chocolates, Persian candied fruits, truffles, caviar, and much, much, much more.
So those are truffles. I was like, gulam jamun to nahi lag rahe.
And the reason it's gold color is because of the 24-karat gold leaf.
I see.
That's what makes it expensive.
Is that spoon also 24-karat gold?
It must be gold, actually. Why do you need a 24? Yeah.
I mean, I would love to eat with a gold plated or a gold spoon in that 1,000.
18 karat hoga. I don't think you can make any hard thing out of 24 karat.
Yeah, Charu is like, wow. Yeah.
So a sundae of this magnitude isn't served as a simple glass dish, but rather a baccarat crystal bowl. That's what they serve it. That you can take home to savor. So they give you that as well.
Charu, main New York to ja nahi rahi hu agle ek mahine mein, but you can make this for my birthday. I don't mind. Thank you in advance.
So number 6 pe chalte hain, ugly. This is a restaurant in Ibiza. It's called
Ibiza.
We're
Ibiza.
Going to Ibiza.
It's called Sublimotion.
What?
Sublimotion.
Sublimotion. It's an
like
experience.
Some sort of loose motion or something.
Sublimotion.
Yeah.
So again, when you're wealthy, you can pay for a 3-hour dining experience. That's what this is. That costs around $1,700 per person.
Wow.
That's more than the average family will spend on an entire month of food, right?
Yeah, exactly.
So Sublimotion is not your typical dining experience. However, in fact, it operates very much like Ultraviolet, only more expensive. Chef Paco Renquiro opened this restaurant in the Hard Rock Hotel in Ibiza in 2014, creating a spectacle for the eyes, ears, and taste buds. Music and art go along with the 15 to 20 course tasting menu.
Nice.
So about $1,757 per person is the average price. Jeez. It's called Sublimotion in Ibiza.
So let's take a song break and then we'll come back with the top 5, right?
Absolutely.
Mainu ishq tera le dooba haan ishq tera le dooba mainu ishq tera le dooba haan ishq tera le dooba aisa kyun hota hai tere jaane ke baad lagta hai haathon mein reh gaye tere haath तू शामिल है मेरे हंसने में रोने में है क्या कोई कमी मेरे पागल होने में मैनू इश्क तेरा ले डूबा हाँ इश्क तेरा ले डूबा मैनू इश्क तेरा ले डूबा हाँ इश्क तेरा ले
एंड जहाँ सुशील इतने सारे डिशेज और इतने बड़े बड़े रेस्टोरेंट और बढ़िया बढ़िया चीज़ों की बात कर रहे हैं लेट मी नॉट फॉरगेट अबाउट आर ओन महाराजा भोग वे यू रियली एक्चुअली व्हेन यू गो देयर यू फील लाइक रॉयल्टी दे हैव अनलिमिटेड सिट डाउन थाली जो आपको बड़े प्यार से खिलाते हैं सो महाराजा भोग इफ यू डोंट वांट टू डाइन इन यू कैन ऑलवेज पिक अप टू गो थालीज देयर नंबर इज 713-771-2464 and they are located at 8338 Southwest Freeway. So follow them on Facebook and Instagram, Maharaja Bhog, and definitely go and try it out.
So we were talking about 12 most expensive meals in the world. We have reached our top 5. So let's start with number 5th. It's again in food capital of USA, I call it. New
Maybe
York.
Maybe the world, I guess.
New York.
New York.
And the name of the restaurant is called Norma's. The name of the dish is called Zillion Dollar Lobster Frittata.
Ooh, frittata. I love frittatas, so, but not that expensive frittatas.
So it's this dish costs about $2,000. Just this dish.
Only
$2,000. It doesn't look very appetizing, right? When you look at the dish, actually. Yeah, no. Look at the picture.
But that's how frittata look.
So the Zillion Dollar Lobster Frittata may look out of place on the menu for Norma's in New York. Mm. And it isn't as extremely an expensive restaurant per se, by the way. Mm. Most menu items there are about $30 of range. So what's the catch over here in this omelet? The $2,000 omelet includes a 10 ounce of Sevurga caviar, which you can see on top, which is a big factor in the price. That's for the reason it's very expensive, because of the caviar that goes on top. So for those who cannot afford to pay the extravagant costa, there's a smaller frittata with only one ounce of Sevurga caviar, which is available for about $200.
Nice.
Wow.
So the Zillion Dollar Lobster Frittata, $2,000 nice. At Norma's, New York.
Mm-hmm. Are these, by the way, marketing check, are these people paying me? I mean, who gave you the right to talk about them then?
You.
No, jokes apart, aage badhiye.
Number four again, another restaurant in New York is called Industry Kitchen.
That pizza ain't looking good and not worth almost $3,000, baby. What
so the, so the first pizza making the list of the most expensive meals is their 24K pizza at Industry Kitchen.
What is that? Kala looks like a cockroach.
That's what I was thinking, but I was like, should I say it or not?
It looks like caviar to me, actually. So located in New York South Street Seaport neighborhood, the pizza requires a 2 days advance order, by the way.
Okay.
And it's truly for the upper crust, not upper class, upper crust.
Upper crust.
So what makes this pizza costing at about $2,700? Yes, that's the cost of the pizza is $2,700. For one, you are not paying for an average cheese and pepperoni pie.
Obviously.
This pizza has...
you know, so much is running in my mind right now, but I will restrict my comments on it.
So this pizza has Stilton cheese, foie gras, platinum oyster caviar. See, I told you it was caviar.
Yeah.
Truffles and 24K gold leaf to top it off.
Oh my goodness. I
that's
don't want
you can
it.
See that's gold leaf.
$700.
That is why this pizza is 24. That's what's called 24K pizza, guys. Mm. It is gold leaves all the way.
I don't want it.
$2,700. एक मुझे कोई फ्री में भी देगा मैं फिर भी नहीं खाऊंगा by the way. It looks very unappetizing.
काला काला looks very bad to me right now.
It's caviar.
I know it's caviar, but it looks like something else to me right now.
So that was number four on the list. Industry Kitchen. Number three is again
Fleur.
In Las Vegas, it's called Fleur.
Fleur, I think.
$5,000.
Yes.
$5,000. Guys, you can go to our
Facebook. You can go to our Facebook like and look at the pictures. The pictures we are showing live.
Yeah.
Yes, you. It's called Fleur Burger. It's $5,000, and it costs about $5,000. Itne to sala mere you know koi bacche ka bhi pet nahi bhare yaar.
Deep, I'll take you to Red Robin. Usme teko bottomless fries bhi milega.
So you're not going to find beef patties.
Hey, no, $10.
What makes it more? Let's look at it. So you're not going to find beef patties that live up to the caliber of Chef Hubert Keller at this neighborhood burger chain. This one even knocks Burger Braiseries burger, which I showed you guys earlier, out of the park when it comes to price wise. There's no question Killer has spiced up this burger with unique additions, by the way.
So I think it's the way how the beef or the patty is marinated and cooked and all
so,
of that.
So this
right?
restaurant is in Mandalay Bay Resort Casino, mm-hmm. and it's called Burger Flurry Burger 5000, which costs about $5,000. The reason it's most expensive is because of the beef. Wagyu beef. Again, Wagyu. It's Japanese beef, which costs about $100 per pound. Mm. Also, adding to the high cost are truffles, worth about $1,500 per pound. The meal comes with a bottle of 1995 Chateau Petrus, valued at about $2,500.
Wow.
So that was number three. Mm-hmm. Number two, again, this restaurant is in Italy. It's called Salerno, Italy. The name of the restaurant is called Renato Vula. Mm. And the pizza, it's again a pizza. The pizza is called Louis the 13th pizza.
I mean, the picture 13, kind yes. of looks deceiving. It doesn't look like a pizza.
So it's a pizza, actually. It's called Louis the 13th. If you're filthy rich, you can splurge the amount of money they're asking for Louis the 13th. It's about $9,315.71. I think this is the most expensive pizza I have come across.
Definitely.
Yeah. Renato Viola?
Yeah, the pizza is anything but ordinary with sophisticated toppings such as mozzarella de buffalo, lobster, caviar are flown in from different regions of the country or of the world. To top it off, the feast is served with Remy Martin, Cognac, Louis XIII, and Champagne Cru Glos de Mencil,
1995. Un, dos, tres. Oye, mujhe yaad hai.
$9,315, my friends.
Nice.
Wow. Now, this last one looks very interesting.
So that's what it was. The last one I have. Kitne ho gaye? I forgot.
The last one. You're on number one.
Number one. The number one, which basically beats it anywhere in the world, is in Sri Lanka, actually.
Oh, look at it. Just look how it looks. Look at that.
What is that? The Fortress Resort and Spa?
Right. So this restaurant is in. Yes, it's called the Fortress
and
Resort
and
Spa.
In Sri Lanka. Look at that.
In Sri Lanka. The dish is called the Fortress Slit Fisherman Indulgence. It comes at a cost of. Dekho, dikh raha na, lagta koi fishing pole pe baitha hua hai.
Is it made out of chocolate? The fishermen and all of them?
I'll tell you now.
It looks beautiful though. Very. The presentation is very nice, but I would not spend $15,000 on that.
So made on special request, this dish requires a minimum of 24 hours notice. It's a dessert, by the way. Mm-hmm. The dessert features Italian cassata flavor.
$15,000 dessert.
Yes.
What would the total bill be? Like $100,000 for the dinner?
You heard it right. The dish costs about $15,000, $14,500 to $15,000. The dessert, US dollars. The dish features Italian cassata flavored with ice cream. With Irish cream, I'm sorry, and is served with a pomegranate and mango compote. The base is a champagne sabayon, adorned with 80-carat aquamarine stone.
Wow.
Placed beneath a hand.